Yeah, we have the lowest of the low records. We also have the highest of the low temperatures for an overnight low for New Year's. And we're going to be top three, third warmest. The first warmest, and this goes back again, everyone says, we used to have real winters back in the 50s and the 60s. Well, look at 1965. We were 52 degrees for an overnight low going into the first day of the year. Number two, 2004, we were at a balmy 48. Then we're going to see a big change of pace. Sunday, we're going to see the transition day. Start off upper 30s in the morning, and temperatures go downhill from there. And then we're going to see this area low pressure. It will bring in some snow showers mixing with, and then we'll see some lake effect snow for Monday as temperatures drop. For today, we're going to see mild conditions, going to get to about 50 degrees, and we're already pretty close to it, actually. We're going to hover right in the upper 40s for better part of the day. A drizzle chance. You can see wet roads, roads well too warm to have any icing issues this morning, and fog, not too much of a concern. We have visibility about 4 to 5 miles most spots, so no problems there. Upper 40s down in Columbiana County, East Liverpool along the Ohio River. There's a shot of downtown Youngstown, and we got temps there, 47 degrees. So temperatures, again, going to stay right in these mid to upper 40s throughout the day today. Heading out maybe to get some pork for your pork dinner later tonight or tomorrow for the first day of the year. Heading to the grocery store, upper 40s for noon, and we'll see 50 degrees for several hours in the afternoon. Mainly clouds, overcast conditions for today. All right, future cast, mild temperatures get to 50. Stay in the upper 40s for the ball drop tonight. If you're going to step outside around midnight, a shower chance, but it'll be upper 40s. And then tomorrow, we'll see a shower chance, but into 3, 4 o'clock, that's when the low gets closer. We're going to have this area of stationary frontal boundary that's going to be bisecting the area. You see the colder air to the north of that, so we're not going to see snow out of this. We're going to be on the wet side of the front. So we'll see rain, but then going into Sunday, we will see the front move through the area, and that will cause temperatures to take a nosedive. All right, looking at rainfall outlook, could have some potential isolated localized flooding concerns going into Saturday night as we get accumulations of rain in excess of an inch to even over an inch and a half in Columbiana County. So New Year's Eve outlook for tonight, 4 o'clock will be at 50 degrees, upper 40s for 8 o'clock, and a shower chance tonight at midnight. Temps tomorrow going to be 53 degrees. No records for high temperatures today or tomorrow, but still plenty mild for this time of year. Upper 30s, falling temperatures into the low 30s. Rain changing over to snow showers, some scattered snow. We'll see some light accumulation. Could be a little slick and icy on Monday. Temperatures only get to about 29, and we'll see a pretty nice warm-up pretty quickly. Tuesday, upper 30s, mid-40s back by Wednesday. Snow-rain mixed chance Thursday as another push of colder air comes in. Some snow showers possible next Friday.